Clear Protein here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install mods. So, the most popular place that I will pretty much go to, and it has a lot of reviews, is SkyDaz. This is actually where I got the camping mod, but you guys haven't seen that mod yet. I did a video, but it's not uploaded. I still have to edit it, as I did this. but anyway, so let's see, I'm just gonna like pick a random mod that I really like. Let's say I wanna get the No Cubes mod. Alright, so and then what I'm gonna do is hold on. Let me load. Alright. So now, if you have an executable like I do, then you're going to want to click. You know what? The zip is way harder. Just go with the download here for the executable. And trust me, it's way easier. It should take me to AdFly. Waiting for AdFly. Wait. You know what? Let's just get a different mod because it's going to take forever. Alright. You know, let's go ahead and get Bladecraft. How about that? Okay, so like I said, executable. Always go there. Are you serious? Okay, so here's the Hat Chest mod. I just like randomly picked it. Okay, let's see what it does here. Okay. AdFly. Okay, so here's a mod called Days mod. Okay. I guess those are blocks. Okay, so download here .exe. Here we go. Okay. So you're gonna see something like this. And you have AdFly, skip ad, and then you'll see something like this come up right here. You're gonna wanna save file. You're gonna see desktop right here, and if not, then click desktop. You're gonna see Daisy or whatever mod that you took, mod installer, and whatever version that you did. You're gonna save, and you're going to go to your download, and you're going to click on it. Whatever you downloaded, you're gonna click run, and make sure that you do not have Minecraft open because it will not work. Make sure that you do have, in fact, Forge on your Minecraft. And you know what? Okay, I'll show you how to switch to that in a second. So you're gonna click install mod backup. No, I need to load Daisy mod installed. Okay, then I want to exit that out. Open up Minecraft. Run. Okay, now here, okay, so now, well, you have the mod, but okay, release 1.0.10, don't go up here, okay, go all the way down, scroll all the way down, you're gonna catch 1.0, and it's gonna say release 1.0.10, or whatever version that you did, dash forge, and then whatever this is, okay, so you're gonna click that, save profile, and you're gonna play, and it's gonna have you under that. Okay, Minecraft's gonna load up. Okay, so now I'm in here, so let's go to single player. I'm just gonna go to my mod world. Oh yeah. This is actually the mod that I did. The video. Okay. Okay, so we have two things. Okay, so Daisy tab. Alright, see? Now, here's a mod that we got. And we're gonna hover over it. Click R. And wish it does not do anything that attacks me. Let's see. I have a spawner of food. Okay. Maybe it'll be in survival. There we go. Oh, whoa. Okay. There's nothing. Oh no, 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 go back. Go away, go away. Okay, they're not after me anymore. Okay, cool. The people are still after them. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this video, it would be much appreciated. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.